This is why billionaires should not exist. So I was sleeping a while ago and the gods called me up and they were like, Karvat, your help is absolutely necessary right now. You're the only woke survivor we have left who's smart enough to battle these idiots. And so I woke up at 1 a.m. and decided to scroll down a page on Instagram called The Guerrilla Feminist. And then I stumbled across this one. Here it is. But they kind of blocked me because I had an opinion against it. And I have 214 followers and they have 214,000 followers. Let's get down to the point. Jeff Bezos was the richest man for a while. I don't think he currently is, maybe he is, I don't care. But this society is against billionaires in general because billionaires have the power to end world poverty and world hunger. Shit like that, right? Great. But it's their money, why should they? Is it necessary for them to go out their way to like fulfill your interest in communist society? Maybe they're not communists themselves, man. All well and good, but does it really matter to Jeff Bezos to buy a $200,000 mansion to every person in the US, regardless of anything?
He doesn't deserve to have all that money because he's not deserving or worth more than any other person.
Good, you're pretty on point with that. Have you ever thought about the fact that maybe the homeless person isn't deserving of the $200,000 randomly being gifted to them? Does this work? No, it doesn't. You're on one side of the argument. Look at the big picture. Look at logic. Look at sense. Anything. Dude, it's his money. He does not need to be told what to do with it. He's the reason that you have all the luxuries in life granted to you. Alexa, play Despacito. Wait, Alexa is his product. Literally all the services that you use are because he had the brains to implement them or thought of them in the first place. Amazon is his child. You're using Amazon. Yes, he is deserving. He worked his ass off. Have you ever seen his old interviews? Anything. I'm not even defending him in particular. Any billionaire is there because he worked for it. Whatever they did, they were smarter than the rest of the population to work for it, and so they're this rich. Like this video if you think Jeff Bezos is a scam, billionaireism is a scam, capitalism sucks, and communism should be the new thing. Leave a comment down below if you have anything to say upon this subject. I promise I won't block you. I'm not like an Instagram page who's just too butthurt for someone with 215 followers to have an opinion against their post. And I will see you in the next one.